good morning. It's June 19 today and mamaya na ako maliligo, guys, kasi aaura muna ako. Anyways, nandun na yung photographer sa baba. It's a friend of my sister-in-law. So, I'm going down in a bit. Nagpalit lang ako. And I put a little bit of tint. Bababa na rin ako. So, ngayon pinasolo ko muna si Grayson. And super ganda ng weather today. Being fair. Kasi kahapon, umuulan. Tabaksan ko for you. Hello. Perfect ng weather, hindi super ilaw. At hindi yun super gloomy. So, ayan. Pero, let's see kung makakarating si Kaiton. So, let's go down now. So, we can see Grayson's solo shoot. So, my three costume change. So, maglalagay lang ako ng konting cheek tint also. Pero hindi naman mukhang patay si mommy. Kumusta naman. And, yep. So, I'll go down na rin.
Nandito, baby.
Grayson! Oh. Ito na kaswell siya. Yan na.
Ang cute niya!
Ay, so cute.
Grayson!
Ito din.
Grayson!
Cute kay Manor.
Grayson! Grayson! Pagod na si Yaya.
Busy siya.
Kaya yung pagkain ka sila.
So guys, yun. So nakatapos lang yung shoot. And now, they're cooking lunch downstairs. And yan. Kaya nag-change outfit din ako kasi nag-after nung shoot. So yun. So today is a one chill day lang. Later we'll go to the beach. So medyo konti lang din yung shots ni Grayson kasi nantok na siya. So also, ilalagay ko nga pala yung aming Instagram ng photographer namin. So, si Miss Trisha. So, ayan. Thank you so much. Yun, friend ng aking sister-in-law. So, ayan. So, kung nasa La Union kayo, guys, do message her kung gusto niyo ng mga pa-portraits, pa-aura ni Mayor, ganyan. So, I think we're having pinakbet ata. And then, pinakbet and other things. So later, papakita ko sa inyo. Plus later, magpipicture-picture ako later. Wala lang, a-out lang ako. So, mamaya pag lunch, I'll bring you guys with me. And, yep!
Ano niluluto niyo?
Anong ihaw niyo?
Hello, hindi niyo alam yung ihaw niyo.
Oh, ma'am, tsaka talong.
Tsaka ano to?
Hito, ma'am.
Hito.
Ba't ganyan yung hito mo?
Payat, ma'am, payat.
Hindi ka pa pwede mag-asawa.
Hindi marunong mong ihaw.
Pero pwede ka mag-anak.
Ah,
yun. O, yung mga luto niyo. Yan, super cute na naman.
A few inches later.
So guys, nakapalit na ako. So, ito lang muna kasi hindi pa correct na magsiswimming. Magpo-photoshoot muna ako ng very light. So yeah, so now I'm going down kasi si Grayson magsiswimming din. So, this is the outfit. Shorts and then like a little cover up. And then, a Versace swimsuit. So, yeah.
Grayson! Grayson!
Gay! Hi! Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi! Oh! Oh, miming ka, miming. Oh, miming. Oh, miming, oh. Very good.
Hindi.
Ako yung pao. Ay!
Ako yung pao.
You like the one? Oh, oh, oh. Ayan na.
Opo, opo. Ayan
na. Ba,
lumalago yung paa. Tingnan mo yung paa niya.
Grayson!
Mami ah!
Grayson!
Wow!
Grayson!
Mami ah!
Grayson! Ika! Tingin ka sa paa mo. Hello! It's a video.
Grayson!
Hi! Yung ears niya, piha. So guys, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina. So nag-swim-swim lang kami today. And na-preoccupy ako kay Jason kanina kasi nga nag-swimming din siya. So hindi ko yung makuha yung phone ko. But yun, so nakita niyo naman sa earlier clips na nakapag-video ako ng kahit konti lang. So yun, so that sums up our day. Hindi kami totally nakapunta sa beach. Kasi nung nag-sunset, pumunta kami pero hindi kami nakatagal kasi nagsasiren na sila na hindi na nga pwede mag-swimming. So, hindi na kami. So, tomorrow na lang. So, it's just a simple day today. Yun nga, as I said, na chill lang today. As in, whatever. Kung ano man yung gusto namin gawin, yun yung ginawa lang namin today. So, really, the goal is to let Grayson swim, which is natapos namin. Kasi he really loves the water, like, so much. As in, super. Tomorrow, we're gonna go back to Manila. And, yun. So, right now, I'm just pumping. So, yun. Ano ba dinner kanina? Nag-dinner kami. Nag-takeout kami from Max. And then, nagluto ng mga tapa, ganun. Like, yung mga add-ons na food. Yun lang naman. Hindi ko na rin na-video kasi nga nagugutom na rin ako kanina. So, sorry na. Ayun. So, si Grayson is in the other room. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. And yes, nagpa-pump kasi ako now. So, ayun. Medyo tired din ako kasi nag-swimming ako all day. So, yun. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you on my next vlog. Bye, guys!